Hello guys, myself Sohel and you are watching Gaming with Sohel.
So guys, today in this video I will talk about a bike which has an offer on store and you can purchase it from the store, and the bike is limited hurl bat level 1, whose speed is 236 km per hour and its acceleration time is 2.92 seconds. So let's take the bike through the ramp and take it out from the parking lot. Oh, there is another marked bike. So let's take a test ride. Okay, the cuts of these bikes are awesome, so let's take a close call. Oh guys, seriously, that was a nice close call. And so let's make stunts with this bike, and you can purchase it from the store, and I will also provide the link in the description of my that video on which I have told about the offers and the discounts given by Gameloft in Gangster Vegas. So let's make a stunt. Okay. Yes. Oh guys, you can see that it is a one-handed wheelie which I have made. So let's go for another test ride. Okay, and you can see guys, the handling of this bike is much better than the other bikes, and the speed is also quite good, and it's of different color, but you can purchase it from the store. Go for that, you can purchase it. Okay, let's again do a ride. Okay, I am doing a wheelie. Okay, it's a very difficult thing to do wheelie on the main road, on the highway, because there are all type of vehicles coming in front of me. Okay guys, so let's took the bike to the airport, and I will do a stunt in the runway of the airport. So oh guys, there was a quite bad collide with another biker. Sorry guys, and let's do some stunt. For that I need a ramp. So let me take it to the pathway, and yes, get ready for the stunt which I am going to perform. Okay. Yes. Oh, guys, you can see that there was a nice wheelie which I have performed. So guys, if you have liked the video, then please hit the like button and share this video, and also please subscribe to my channel. And hope you guys have enjoyed this video. So thank you guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned.